I just hope everyone likes that. Oh, come on. Chase's family is so gracious. They're going to love what we bought him. And even if they don't like it, they're never going to tell us now. But Tracy, on the other hand, oh, please. I think Tracy is secretly looking forward to Coney Island. She just won't get it to herself. No way. What way? Don't be obvious, but that guy over there is that dirtbag FBI agent who tried to question Danny without Sam present. Oh my god! That's Jagger Case!
Well, well, well. This guy just got 100% better.